we went to Andy's house for Rosh Hashanah, and we were there, and I got his stepmom to show her boobs.
Shabbat shalom, you know?
Right
Shabbat
there, shalom. Right there. She had a little bit of the mani, and I had a little, just one of those little cameras, a digital thing.
I said,
I was like, come on, it took me a half hour to break her down. I mean, she was a tough one, but boom, she showed him.